We'll be right back. point of view, so disappointing. On to Haaland. This is looking threatening. Dangerous looking through ball. Approaching half time and Barcelona.
Hang on, Derek, there's a chance here.
Can he convert? Oh my goodness! He's got that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Mikel Merino. And Mohamed Salah now. And a goal! He's put it away! Diogo Jota, body forward and the break looks on. Really nice ball. And he likes to run at them. Could be. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. To attack using wit. And now the wait is over. Barcelona have done it. The Champions League trophy will return to Catalonia.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
It's Barcelona's Champions League!
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. Natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories.